look at yourself and remind yourself why you are doing what you are doing. Remind yourself that this struggle, this temporary pain, this fight that you're in, this is what will make you stronger and faster and smarter and better. And then, with that motivation, go forward into the fray, into the storm, into the heat of the battle, where victory is forged.